Hey everybody, Scott Spritzer here, DocSports.com with our update for Saturday, January 18, 2020. Free pick, we're going to look at a prop in NFL action for Sunday's card in just a moment. First, a quick note, if you have yet to become a member of DocSports.com, just want to give it a trial run. Click on that link below the video in the description box and get yourself started. Free $60 account, great way to give DocSports a trial run. You click on the link, you get yourself set up, you use those free 60 bucks on any of my daily packages or anybody else over on the roster at DocSports.com. It is as simple as that. This will be the first of two prop videos. I'm going to do another one Saturday night. It'll be up by 10 p.m. Pacific for Sunday's card, but our first prop in just a second. First, a quick note, if you are watching this video after 10 p.m. Pacific on Friday night, go grab the UFC card that I have available right now over at DocSports.com. 10 p.m. Pacific Friday night is when we're posting if you're watching this after that, and you'll be able to grab my multiple play card in UFC 246, including a six-unit play. We've got a big six-unit play going in Saturday night's card here in Las Vegas. As far as college basketball, real quick, seven-star play tops our multiple play card on Saturday in college basketball, and our results are still pending for Friday night, but we went into Friday on a 66% winning run with our last 38 plays, 38 sides in college basketball, so don't miss out on Saturday's card. Real big card, seven-star tops it. NBA, NHL, 1 p.m. Eastern release time on both. All right, let's get to our pick for our first prop for Sunday's NFL. We're going to talk the KC-Tennessee game. What I wanted to tell you about is just what I said for the national championship game. Don't pick props that have to go the way that you think the actual outcome of the game is going to go. If you like Kansas City, don't put all your eggs in one basket. If you like Tennessee, don't put all your eggs in one basket. Find a prop or two that can happen no matter who's winning the game, just in case you're wrong with your side. I've been there before. Monday night, we cashed a couple of the props. I was wrong on the side. I had Clemson plus the points. The prop still came in. Let's see if we can do that here. It's the battle between Tennessee and Kansas City on this video, and then again, 10 p.m. Pacific time Saturday night. I will focus on the other game. We'll get your prop from there. All right, our prop here is certainly a prop that can happen no matter who wins this game, and it's over 79.5 receiving yards for Kelce, the tight end for the Chiefs. You've known about it. People have been talking about it. The Titans have their issues with opposing tight ends. We saw it in the win over Baltimore. Even though they beat them, they gave up over 10 receptions and over 90 yards receiving to the Baltimore tight ends. It's one reason we thought Baltimore would probably come away victorious, even though they didn't, because of the relationship between Lamar Jackson and his tight end. So in this particular game, I'm going to recommend to play over 79.5 receiving yards, Kelce and the Chiefs, the tight end, over Tennessee. And again, here's the bottom line. This can happen whether Kansas City wins the game or whether Tennessee wins the football game, and that's what we're looking for. Hey, don't forget, we'll have a new video, another prop from the NFC Championship posted by 10 p.m. Pacific on Saturday night. And right now, we've got two college basketball videos posted, and you can go grab both of those. One's an early game, one's a late game on Saturday. Don't forget about our card over at DocSports.com. I'm Scott Spritzer, DocSports.com. If you like the videos, click on the thumbs up button. Be sure to subscribe. We'll be right back here Saturday night, 10 p.m. Pacific. Let's put Saturday in the win column.